students, good morning. Now we are going to see subject GK. What topic? My family. My family means what? Do you know anything for my family? Okay. My family means நம்மதே குடும்பம். நம்மோட குடும்பம்னு சொல்வோம்னா குடும்பம் அப்படினா என்னது? அப்பா, அம்மா, தாத்தா, பாட்டி இவங்கள சேர்ந்து நம்ம வீட்ல இருக்கோம் இல்லையா? அதுதான் என்னது? குடும்பம் அப்படின்னு சொல்வோம். My family means father, mother, brothers, sisters, they are living together. That is called family. Okay? Here my family. How many members in your family? Okay, you tell that tomorrow. Okay? Now we see the members. Family members, how they are called? Say, father. What? Father. Father means appa. Okay, va. Nammaloada appa. Daddy. Ippala enna solluvom? Daddy appdin call pannuvoma. Avanga yaaru? Father. Next, mother na amma. Mother na yaaru? Amma. Mummy appdin koopiduvingala? Adha mother. Brother na anna, thambi. Rendu perum idhula younger brother, elder brother rendu peru varuvaanga. Ippa nama chinna class ingiradhala brother mattum paakkalam. Next is sister. Sister also same like akka, tangachi, rendu perume varuvaanga. Younger sister, elder sister like. Next uncle, auntie. Uncle na yaaru? Atta maamavi solluvom, chittappa chitti pakkathula irukkaanga adha uncle auntie nu separate panni koopiduvom. Uncle auntie. Next grandfather na tata. Grandmother means nama paati. Okay, tata paati la irukkaanga avanga. Okay va? Say again father. Say spelling F A T H E R father. Say again F A T H E R father. Mother M O T H E R mother. Brother B R O T H E R brother. Very good. Next sister S I S T E R sister. Next uncle U N C L E uncle. Auntie A U N T Y auntie. Grandfather say grand first G R A N D grandfather F A T H E R father. Grandfather tata. Next grandmother same spelling. Okay G R A N T grandmother M O T H E R mother grandmother. Okay say like this spelling. Say father, mother, brother, sister, uncle U N C L E uncle, auntie, grandfather, grandmother. Okay, those are called my family. Okay, father, mother, brother, sister, uncle, auntie, grandfather, grandmother. Okay students, next class we will see next topic. Thank you.